tennis star Dylan Alcott has announced he'll be retiring after the Australian Open in January. It remains unknown whether unvaccinated players will be allowed to play in the Grand Slam.
Retirement announcements are normally sobering affairs. Dylan Alcott's went a different way. The tennis bubble hasn't quite burst for Alcott, but with 15 Grand Slams to his name, the time has come for another challenge.
I feel redundant. I feel old. I feel a bit washed up, and the next generation is coming, and it's their turn to dominate.
Alcott will aim to bow out of tennis a champion. He hasn't lost a singles match at Melbourne Park since 2015. A win in January next year would make it 8 straight Australian Open titles. But for Alcott, it's about much more than just game, set and match.
The Australian Open changed my life. Tennis changed my life. Without tennis, I wouldn't be here sitting here in front of you talking to you today, potentially sitting here at all, if I'm honest. I owe it everything.
Alcott's growing influence off the court has made him one of the most transformative players in modern tennis, and he hopes he's paved the way for disabled athletes around the world.
Getting behind a disabled athlete in the way that everyone has, he's just been life-changing, hopefully for a lot of people, and it's set the standard of how athletes with a disability should be treated, because we are worthy.
Understandably, Tennis Australia wanted their announcement to be all about Dylan Alcott, but with the Australian Open's vaccination policy still up in the air, CEO Craig Tiley was faked to comment on Victoria's strong stance on unvaccinated players.
Hey, sorry, I'm going to take... It was a good try. I'm going to take those when... I just want this to be about Dylan today, please, and then I'll take any of those questions another time.
Meanwhile, Victorian Premier Daniel Andrews isn't budging on his position.
I'm not going to have people sitting in the grandstands having done the right thing, only to have millionaire players who ought to be vaccinated, you know, running around the place, being essentially at such higher risk of spreading this.
An announcement from Tennis Australia regarding the vaccination policy is expected next week. Drew Jones, Sky News.